Tomorrow, Governor Rick Perry will head to Asia for a visit to China and Japan. This is not the governor's first international trip. Earlier this year, he went to the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland. He will go with several tourism and economic groups to China, including the Pflugerville Community Development Corporation.